need is love. A chance to make it right. Someone to understand some things about my life. All I need is love. Someone to hear me out. No judgment, please believe. You're all I have, so please don't get rid of me.
Yeah. Mom abandoned me when I was 3 years old. She couldn't leave the alcohol and streets alone. My family turned their backs when I needed them most. There were nights when I was left without water or food. I had to get ready before the start of school. I'd be surprised if my mom ever made it home. So I had to wear the same old wrinkled clothes. Grandma's supposed to pick me up, but she never showed. So now I have to walk 20 blocks. Blisters on my feet from the holes in my socks. I never would've made it if it wasn't for the cops, who stopped because they saw me in the street at 9 o'clock. I finally make it. Teacher gets upset. Because I'm always late, I have to go to ISS. I try to explain, but that just raises tension. There's another person in my life who never listens. They try to call my mom, but of course she's hard to find. I really hope they do, cause I don't know if she's alive. I'm trying not to cry from these emotions locked inside. But where else can I turn when they keep leaving me behind? I'm sitting in this cold room away from class. Great, I guess another class I won't pass. But who cares, I'm nobody anyway. The last thing they see is success on my plate. Next day, I go through this all again. Fall asleep in class, it's hard for me to focus in. I get rolled up, cause I'm such a distraction. You wanna know a real distraction, then listen. I got evicted out my house, I didn't have nowhere to stay. Bouncing house to house, so I haven't slept in days. They don't understand my life, they fail to take the time to seek. But they expect me to keep performing academically. Trouble kid is what they label me. Switch schools, kick them out is what they think I need. I'm just a rose waiting for someone to plant the seed. What I need is this one thing.
All I need is love. A chance to make it right. Someone to understand some things about my life. All I need is love. Someone to hear me out. No judgment, please believe. You're all I have, so please don't get rid of me. Keep on holding your head up, everything's okay. Give up on me now, keep on praying for brighter days.
Yeah, that's what my conscience tells me. Reality sets in, it always fails me. Letter from the school, they have some news to tell me. From the fight the other day, they decide to expel me. So I have no other option but the streets. Have to join a gang, cause I have no family. Now I'm selling drugs, that's the only way to eat. Gave my heart to the streets, cause they all believed in me. That's the difference, I felt belong, felt love. When I went to school, there was no happiness and hugs. Just a place where I was someone who they pushed and they shoved. Every single day I find myself written up. They call it discipline, but it lacks prevention. Kicked me out of class, now I'm missing lessons. Results to failing grades and multiple suspensions. The system that they run failed me in all dimensions. Now I'm out here in the street, days are never bright. I have to rob and steal just to find some light. Eventually my hands behind my back with cuffs tight. I guess I'll end up like my dad, 25 to life. While everyone is prepping for their graduation day, I'm just sitting here prepping for a court date. That could have been me walking tall across the stage, but it's too late, all because I needed
all
one thing. Yeah,
that's
all I need.
A chance to make it right. Someone to understand some things about my life. All I need is love.
All we need is love.
Someone to hear me out. No judgment, please believe. You're all I have, so please. All I need is love.
Hey.
A chance to make it right.
What?
Someone to understand some things about my life. All I need is love. Someone to hear me out. No judgment, please believe.
Yeah.
You're all I have, so please don't get rid of me.
The journey of a kid through our school system is determined by the increased awareness that every child has something going on under the surface. This is our chance to make a difference and work together so that every kid gets the opportunity that they deserve to be successful. You are it. You are the opportunity.